yesterday and realistically this week. Today I'm going to show you how to get a brilliant program to talk to me app. First, log in to www.stumpac.in. Then start a new project and rename it as Talk to Me. Under palette, drag and drop text box, button, and rename the button as Speak. Then go to Media and drag and drop the text-to-speech option. After that, go to the Blocks interface, go to Speak, and click the, select the option When Speak Click. Go to Text-to-Speech and select the option Call Text-to-Speech Speak. And finally, go to Text Box and select textbox.text. After that, go to Build, and two options are there: App Provide QR Code for APK and App Save APK to My Computer. Select the first option and it will give you a QR code. After scanning the QR code, you'll get this screen after you install it. Then here, you can type anything.
Hi.
And it'll speak. Thank you, everyone.